Mr. No Limits, Chris Banks. Remember the name, Chris Banks versus the Canucks. Jason Highlander.
Three times. Are you proud of yourself? Is that the kind of champion you want to be remembered as? Someone who wins his matches by cheating?
You ain't friends no more, buddy. There's no respect between us. I don't even have your phone number. You don't even have mine.
Game 12. Let's settle the score once and for all. One more time, I'm asking you. Put that belt on the line. Let's do it in a Canadian death match.
JT, do you remember what Adam made first? That limb was mine. That arm was mine.
So what makes you think in a Canadian death match you can stand up to Mr. No Limits, Chris Banks? One more time, Chris. If I can't beat you, I'll walk away from you. I won't ask for another shot. And you can continue lying and cheating and doing it. June 12th, I put you to your limits.
Knock it up. I'll make you a fan.
Joe Miller, he's gonna handpick a team.
Just not off the phone, but the last rep's in.
This
last rep?
No way! We got the Latin. We got Latin Revolution. You know what that means? The team is complete. We got our team for the Survivor Series match. Now, Joe Miller, you can pick the best and the brightest, but the truth is, if they're the best and the brightest, then I would have already have them. And that's what the syndicate is.
Latin Revolution is along with this team. A war has been brewing, the syndicate, and you're here. 5-on-5, elimination.
The way I look at it, it's gonna be us five and no one left.
Warriors and wrestling fans, get ready. June 12th, you're about to see the spectacular show.
Tim, what is it? Get the box off me. What is wrong with you, Papa?
Syndicate, syndicat, the cookie's gonna crumble. The cinder crack's gonna fall.
Once the syndicate steamrolls right through Joe Miller's A-team, we're gonna secure the new commissioner position, and I can't wait, because if there's one thing Natalia Rodriguez loves more than money, it's power. This is not the way we operate. Nothing Revolution is not about you. It is about us. Are you with me, or are you not?
I think he means the syndicate is going down, canceled. Natalia, I'm about to shut your mouth up for good.
Have fun with it.
I'm there, man. I've always been here with you. Don't worry. You can trust me. I'm gonna be there, just well. Tony,
you better be there. Because if not, that all right conmigo. You understand what I'm telling you?
June 12th.
It will not just be the Warriors wrestling.
Yeah.
It will be the Syndicate's Warriors of Wrestling.
ECW has ever died.